Okay, I'm gonna try this without the light because it usually bothers Cracker. Right here we have half the bottom half of a rat pup and a couple pieces of rib cage from a Cornish hen. Come in. Sit. Can you spin for me today? Spin. Spin. No, he doesn't want to do it for me today. Okay, sit. Good boy. Ooh, so interesting. It's a mouse. I mean, a rat. That's what your ancestors ate. You want me to take it out of the bowl for you? I got a couple rat pups from the pet store. Decided to see if he would eat them. To bring it over here. Good boy. Good boy. Do you mind if I put on the flash? So good. Boy. I'm keeping it kind of far away just so it doesn't bother him that much. Good boy. Sorry. He usually likes it cut up. That's why he was kind of being fussy before. He's used to it being cut up for him, I guess. So I'll have to remember that. This is a Cornish hen rib cage. The breast has been removed, and I use that for his muscle meat. This time I didn't have to pour his chicken broth over it, which is good. He's just kind of a prince and likes it chopped up. Good boy. Well, that's food down the drain for you. I hope everyone who watches this enjoyed it. And subscribe for more. Oh, crap. Subscribe, like, and share if you want to see more. Bye.